taught us the poetry, but not what it meant. You wanted us down on our knees with backs bent. You taught us to listen in silence and in fear, and never ever question what you wanted us to hear. You taught us James Connolly meant Ireland bereaved, but you never did tell us just what he believed. You taught us that knowledge was second to grace. Go to bed and say your prayers and wash your ears, neck and face. You taught us to read the works of your choice, where we're Beckett and Bean, Shaw, Nolan, Wilde and Joyce. You taught us the dogma to obey all your rules, while you're raped and abused in your industrial schools. You taught my old dad how to sew and make shoes, but he learned to survive and went to steal food. You taught all his brothers how to kneel down to the bell. They're all dead and buried, who knows what stories they could tell. You taught us by example, you taught us bloody well. Last thing I'd like to say is hope you like it down in hell. You taught us by example, yeah, you taught us bloody well. Last thing I'd like to say is hope you like it down in hell.